来呢，要请老师来给我们领读，我们来跟读圣经的经文，求神安静我们的心，在我们读圣经的时候，让我们的声音清澈响亮，能够讨你的喜悦。神啊，也求你赐下圣灵与我们同在，在我们中间来运作，抚慰我们的心灵。我们中间有需要的，神你知道，你就丰丰富富的满足他们，也让今天的老师更有爱心和耐心的帮助我们。谢谢神，听我们的祷告。我们今天的祷告是奉耶稣基督的名求，阿门。好，谢谢。
谢谢郑老师。
好，谢谢。
Hello, Valerie.
是。
This is Ruth, the host tonight.
Hello, Ruth. Glad to be with you.
It is very nice to have you here.
Thank
Valerie,
you.
Would you please give us an opening prayer?
Certainly. Heavenly Father, we thank you for a new day to live for you. To live according to your word. Help us to follow you, guide us, lead us. We need you so desperately. Renew our minds with your word today. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen. 屏幕同工，请把那个经文往上挪一挪。上次我们是读到13章5节，今天咱们从13章5节开始。今天的起始号是26号。第一位领读跟读的是77号 Christina, please.
Hi, today this is Christina. 3 words, please. Sorry.
Acts 13:5.
Acts 14:5.
When they arrived at Salamis.
At Salamis.
They proclaimed the word of God.
The word of God.
In the Jewish synagogues. John was with them. As their helper. Good.
Thank you, Wendy.
You're welcome.
The next, 85号 Eunice, please.
Hello, Valerie. This is Eunice. 3 words, please.
Acts 13:6. They traveled through the whole island until they came to Paphos. There they met a Jewish sorcerer. Good.
And a false prophet.
Named Bar-Jesus. Good.
Thank you, Valerie.
The next, 173, Happy, please.
Hello. Lord, this is Happy Flowers, please.
Acts 13:7.
Hello, Valerie. Sorry.
That's okay.
Flowers, please. Acts 13:7.
Okay. Who was an attendant of the proconsul? Sergius Paulus.
Sergius Paulus.
The proconsul, an intelligent man. Sent for Barnabas and Saul.
sent for Barnabas and Saul.
Because he wanted to hear the word of God.
Because he wanted to hear the word of God.
Excellent.
Thank you, Valerie. Thank you.
The next, 188 Lydia, please.
Hello, Valerie. This is Lydia. Read verse, please.
Acts 13, 8. But Elymas the sorcerer.
For that is what
his name means.
His name means.
Opposed them and tried to turn the proconsul from the faith.
Thank you very much. You're welcome. The next 29 Teresa, please.
Hello, Valerie. This is Teresa. 5 words, please.
Acts 13:9. Then Saul, who was also called Paul, filled with the Holy Spirit, looked straight at Elymas and said, Good.
Thank you, Valerie.
You're welcome.
The next, 22, Luca, please.
Hello, Valerie. This is Luca. 5 words, please.
Acts 13:10. You are a child of the devil.
You are a child of the devil.
And an enemy of everything that is right.
You are full of all kinds.
Of deceit and trickery. Will you never stop perverting?
Will you never stop perverting?
The right ways of the Lord?
The right ways of the Lord? Thank you, Valerie.
Very good.
The next, 290, Vicky, please.
Hello.
Hi,
teacher. This is Vicky. 5 words, please.
Acts 13:11. Now the hand of the Lord is against you.
Now the hand of the Lord is against you.
You are going to be blind.
You are going to be blind.
And for a time, you will be unable.
And for a time, you will be unable.
To see the light of the sun.
To see the light of the sun.
Immediately, mist and darkness came over him.
Immediately, mist and darkness came over him.
Ruth, can you scroll up? Thank you. And he groped about. Seeking someone to lead him by the hand.
Excellent. Thank you.
Thank you.
392, Ruth. Hello, Valerie. This is Ruth. 5 words, please.
Acts 13:12. When the proconsul saw what had happened,
he
He believed, for he was amazed.
He believed, for he was amazed.
At the teaching about the Lord.
At the teaching about the Lord.
Good.
Thank you, Valerie.
Welcome.
The next, 是珊珊 Zipra, please.
Hello, Valerie. This is Zipra. Three words, please.
Acts 13:13.
Acts 13:13.
From Paphos, Paul and his... Oh, three words. From Paphos, Paul. And his companions. Sailed to Perga. In Pamphylia. Where John left them. To return to Jerusalem.
Good. Thank you, Valerie.
Mm-hmm.
The next, 516, Sophia, please.
Hello, Valerie. This is Sophia. Three words, please.
Acts 13:14.
Acts 13:14.
From Perga, they went on to Pisidian Antioch. On the Sabbath, they entered the
synagogue
and sat down. Good.
Yes, thank you.
You're welcome.
579, Sarah, please.
Hello, Valerie. This is Sarah. Five words, please.
Acts 13:15. After the reading from the law. And the prophets, the synagogue rulers. Sent word to them saying. Brothers, if you have a message. Of encouragement for the people, please speak.
Good. Thank you, Valerie.
You're welcome.
The next, 622, Abby, please.
Hello, Valerie. This is Abby. Five, please.
Five. Acts 13:16.
Acts 13:16.
Standing up, Paul motioned.
Standing up, Paul motioned.
With his hand and said. Men of Israel and you Gentiles. Who worship God, listen to me.
Thank you.
Good.
The next. 655, David, please.
Hello, Valerie. This is David. Three words, please.
Okay. Acts 13:17.
Acts 13:17.
The God of the people. Of Israel chose.
Our fathers.
He made the people. Prosper during their stay.
during their stay
in Egypt.
In Egypt.
With mighty power.
With mighty power.
He led them out.
He led them out.
Of that country.
Of that country.
Good.
Thank you.
Welcome.
The next. 18号, Esther, please.
Hello, everyone. This is Esther. 5 words, please.
Acts 13:18. He endured their conduct.
He endured their conduct.
For about 40 years in the desert.
For about 40 years in the desert.
Good.
Thank you very much.
The next, 27号, Edward, please.
Hello, Valerie. This is Edward. 5 words, please.
Acts 13:19. He overthrew 7 nations.
He overthrew 7 nations.
In Canaan and gave their land.
In Canaan and gave their
land.
Oh, their land, sorry.
To his people as their inheritance.
To his people as their inheritance.
Good.
Thank you, Valerie. Thank you.
You're welcome.
第一轮咱们跟读结束了，有漏教和晚来的同学请举手。若是没有，我们开始第二轮。77号 ，Christina, please.
Hi, Valerie. This is Christina. 5 words, please.
Acts 13:20. All this took about 450 years.
All this took about 415 years.
After this, God gave them judges.
After this, God gave them judges.
Until the time of Samuel the prophet.
Until the time of Samuel the prophet.
Perfect.
Thank you.
85号, Eunice, please.
Hello, Valerie. This is Eunice. 3 words, please.
Acts 13:21. Then the people asked for a king. And he gave them Saul, son of Kish. Of the tribe of Benjamin, who ruled 40 years.
Yes. Thank you, Valerie.
You're welcome.
173, Happy, please.
Hello, Valerie. This is Happy. 5 words, please.
Acts 13:22. After removing Saul, he made David their king.
He
testified concerning him. I have found David, son of Jesse. A man after my own heart.
A man after my own heart.
He will do everything I want him to do.
He will do everything I want him to do.
Excellent.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
188, Lydia, please.
Hello, everyone. This is Lydia. I will see you.
Acts 13:23. From this man's descendants, God has brought to Israel, the Savior Jesus, as he promised.
Thank you, Valerie.
You're welcome.
239, Teresa, please.
Hello, Valerie. This is Teresa. Five words, please.
Acts 13:24.
Before the coming of Jesus,
John preached repentance and baptism.
John preached repentance and baptism
to all the people of Israel.
To all the people of Israel.
Good.
Thank you, Valerie.
Welcome.
22, Luca, please.
Hello, Valerie. This is Luca. Five words, please.
Acts 13:25. As John was completing his work, he said. Who do you think I am? I am not that one.
I am not that one.
No, but he is coming after me. Whose sandals I am not worthy to untie.
Whose sandals I'm not worthy to untie.
Good.
Thank you, Valerie.
You're welcome.
The next, 339, Naomi, please.
Hello, Valerie. This is Naomi. Five words, please.
Acts 13:26. Brothers, children of Abraham, and you God-fearing Gentiles.
Brothers, children of Abraham, and you God-fearing Gentiles.
It is to us that this message.
It is to us that this message.
Of salvation has been sent.
Of salvation has been sent.
Good.
And thank
you. You're welcome.
392, Ruth. Hello, Valerie. This is Ruth. Five words, please.
Acts 13:27. The people of Jerusalem and their rulers.
Did
not recognize Jesus. Yet in condemning him, they fulfilled. The words of the prophets. That are read every Sabbath.
They are read every Sabbath.
Good.
Thank you, Valerie.
Welcome.
516, Sophia, please.
Right. Hello, Valerie. This is Sophia. Three words, please.
Acts 13:28.
Though they found no proper ground
for a death sentence
for a base sentence.
They asked Pilate.
They asked Pilate
to have him executed.
To have him executed. Tip.
Good.
Yes, thank you.
You're welcome.
579, Sarah, please.
Hello, Valerie. This is Sarah. 5 words, please.
Acts 13:29. When they had carried out.
When they had carried out.
All that was written about him.
All that was written about, about him.
They took him down from the tree.
They took him down from the tree.
And laid him in a tomb.
And laid him in a tomb.
Good.
Thank you, Valerie.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
622, Abby, please.
Hello, this is Abby. Hello, Valerie.
Valerie. Mama, which moon was here?
Acts 13:30. But God raised him.
From the dead.
Thank you. You're welcome.
The next. 655, David, please.
Hello, Valerie. This is David, please. This is David. 3 words, please.
Acts 13:31. And for many days. He was seen. By those who had traveled with him from Galilee to Jerusalem. They are now his witnesses to our people.
Excellent. Good.
Thank you.
Welcome.
18, Esther, please.
Hello, Valerie. This is Esther. 5 words, please.
Acts 13:32. We tell you the good news. What God promised our fathers.
Good. Thank you, Mary.
77, Christina, please.
Hi, Valerie, this is Christina. 5 words, please.
Acts 13:33.
He has fulfilled for us.
Their children by raising up Jesus. As it is written in the second psalm. You are my son. Today I have become your father.
Yes. Thank you. You're welcome. 27, Ivor, please.
Hello, Valerie. This is Ivor. 5 words, please.
Acts 13:34. The fact that God raised him from the dead.
That God raised him from the dead.
never to decay.
Never to decay.
Is stated in these words.
Is stated in these words.
I will give you the holy and sure.
I'll give you the holy and sure.
Blessings promised to David.
Blessing promised to David.
Good.
Thank you, Valerie. Thank you.
339, Naomi, please.
Hello, Valerie. This is Naomi. Five words, please.
Acts 13:35.
Acts 13:35.
So it is stated elsewhere.
So it is stated elsewhere.
You will not let your Holy One.
You will not let your Holy One.
See decay.
See decay.
Good.
Thank you, Valerie.
Eunice, please.
Hello, Valerie. This is Eunice. Three words, please.
Acts 13:5. When they arrived at Salamis. They proclaimed the word of God
in the Jewish synagogue.
John was with them. As their helper. Good.
Thank you, Valerie. Thank you very much.
Yeah. 177, Happy, please. 173, Happy. Lydia, please.
Hello, Valerie. This is Lydia. Five words, please.
Acts 13:6. They traveled through the whole island.
They traveled through the whole island.
Until they came to Paphos. There they met a Jewish sorcerer. And false prophet named Bar-Jesus. Good.
Thank you, Valerie.
239, Teresa, please.
Hello, Valerie. This is Teresa. Five words, please.
Acts 13:7. Who was an attendant of the proconsul?
Who was an attendant of the proconsul?
Sergius Paulus. The proconsul, an intelligent man.
The proconsul, an intelligent man.
Sent for Barnabas and Saul because. He wanted to hear the word of God.
He wanted to hear the word of God.
Excellent.
Thank you. Thank you, Valerie.
Welcome.
222,
Luca, please.
Hello, Valerie. This is Luca. 5 minutes, please.
Acts 13:8.
But
Elymas the sorcerer.
But Elymas the sorcerer.
For that is what his name means.
For that is what his name means.
Opposed them and tried to turn.
Opposed them and tried to turn.
The proconsul from the faith.
The proconsul from the faith.
Excellent.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
290, Vicky, please.
Hello, Valerie, this is Vicky. 5 words, please.
Acts 13:9. Then Saul, who was also called Paul. Filled with the Holy Spirit.
Filled with the Holy Spirit.
Looked straight at Elymas and said.
Looked straight at Elymas and said. Sight. Good. Thank you.
339, Naomi, please.
Hello, Valerie. This is Naomi. 5 words, please.
Acts 13:10. You are a child of the devil.
You are a child of the devil.
And an enemy of everything that is right.
An enemy of everything that is right.
You are full of all kinds of deceit.
You are full of all kinds of deceit.
And trickery. Will you never stop?
And the trickery, will you not never stop?
Trickery.
Will you never stop
perverting the right ways of the Lord?
Perverting the right way of the Lord.
Good.
Thank you, Valerie.
You're welcome.
392, Ruth. Hello, Valerie. This is Ruth. 5 words, please.
Acts 13:11.
Now the hand of the Lord
is against you. You are going to be blind. And for a time you will be unable. To see the light of the sun.
Immediately, mist and darkness
came over him, and he groped about.
Seeking someone to lead him by the hand.
Good.
The next. 516, Sophia, please.
Hello, Valerie. Is Sophia 3 word, please?
Acts 13:12.
When the proconsul
saw what had happened, he believed, for he was amazed
at the teaching
about the Lord. Good.
Thank
you. 579, Sarah, please.
Hello, Valerie, this is Sarah. 5 words, please.
Acts 13:13.
Acts 13:13.
From Paphos, Paul and his companions.
From Paphos, Paul and his companions.
Sailed to Perga in Pamphylia.
Sailed to Perga in Pamphylia.
Where John left them.
Where John left them.
To return to Jerusalem.
To return to Jerusalem. Thank you, Valerie.
You're welcome.
622, Abby, please.
Hello, this is Abby. Hi, Valerie. please.
Was it five? Five words?
Yeah.
Okay. Acts 13:14.
13:14.
From Perga, they went on.
From Perga, they went on.
To Pisidian Antioch.
To Pisidian Antioch.
On the Sabbath, they entered.
On the Sabbath, they entered.
The synagogue and sat down.
The synagogue and sat down. Thank you.
Good.
655, David, please. David, please. 188, Esther, please. 018, Esther, please.
Hello, Mary. This is Esther Fireworks, please.
Acts 13:15. After the reading from the law and the prophets.
After the reading from the law and the prophets.
The synagogue rulers sent word to them.
The synagogue rulers sent word to them.
Saying, brothers, if you have a message. Of encouragement for the people, please speak.
Of encouragement for the people, please speak.
Good.
Thank you, Valerie.
You're welcome.
27, Ever, please.
Hello, Valerie. This is Ever. Five words, please.
Acts 13:16. Standing up, Paul motioned.
Standing up, Paul motioned
with his hand and said, Men of Israel and you Gentiles.
Men of Israel and you Gentiles.
Who worship God, listen to me.
Who worship God, listen to me.
Good.
Thank you, Valerie. Thank you. Thank you.
173, Happy, please.
Hello, Valerie. This is Happy Fireworks, please.
Acts 13:17. The God of the people of Israel.
The God of the people of Israel.
Chose our fathers. He made the people.
Chose our fathers. He made the people.
Prospered during their stay in Egypt.
Prospered during their day in Egypt.
With mighty power he led them.
With mighty power he led them.
Out of that country.
Out of that country.
Good.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
77, Christina, please.
Hi, Evangeline. This is Christina. Five words, please.
Acts 13:18. He endured their conduct.
He endured their conduct.
For about 40 years in the desert.
For about 40 years in the desert.
Good.
Thank you, Wendy.
You're welcome.
85, Eunice, please. 85号 Eunice, please.
Hello, Valerie. This is Happy Fireworks, please.
Acts 13:19. He overthrew seven nations in Canaan. And gave their land. To his people as their inheritance. Good.
Thank you, Valerie. Thank you.
655, David, please. 655, David. 188, Lydia, please.
Hello, Valerie. This is Lydia. Fine words, please.
Acts 13:20. All this took about 450 years. After this, God gave them judges. Until the time of Samuel the prophet. Good.
Thank you, Valerie.
29, Teresa, please.
Hello, Valerie. This is Teresa. Five words, please.
Acts 13:21. Then the people asked for a king. And he gave them Saul, son of Kish. Of the tribe of Benjamin. Who ruled 40 years. Good.
Thank you, Valerie.
Welcome.
22, Luca, please.
Hello, what is this? Luca, please.
Acts 13:22. After removing Saul, he made David their king. He testified concerning him. I have found David, son of Jesse. A man after my own heart. He will do everything I want him to do. Good.
Thank you, Valerie.
Welcome.
290, Vicky, please.
Hello, Valerie. This is Vicky. Five words, please.
Acts 13:23. From this man's descendants, God has brought to Israel the Savior Jesus, as he promised. Good.
Thank you.
339, Naomi, please. 339, Naomi, please. Ruth. Hello, Valerie. This is Ruth. Five words, please.
Acts 13:24.
Acts 13:24.
Before the coming of Jesus.
Before the coming of Jesus.
John preached repentance.
John preached repentance.
And baptism to all the people of Israel.
And baptism to all the people of Israel.
Good.
下面叫今天的最后一位。516, Sophia, please.
Hello, Valerie. This is Sophia. 3-word, please.
Acts 13:25.
Acts 13:25.
Good. As John was completing his work, he said, Who do you think I am? I am not that one. No, but he is.
No, but he is.
Coming after me.
Whose sandals.
I am not worthy. To untie. Good.
Thank
you. Okay, the time is up. Next testimony time. Thank you. Thank you, Valerie.
Thank you.
Translator Justin, please.
Hi, Valerie. This is Justin. I'll translate for you today.
Thank you, Justin. I am going to read the devotional by Teacher Lu.
对，今天我们的 Valerie 老师读的见证是陆老师写的。OK。
My pastor shared about a mother who was desperate.
我的牧师分享了一位绝望的母亲的故事。
A baby was sick during a medical mission. The mother was very upset and frantic.
一位婴儿在一次医疗任务旅行中生病了，他的母亲非常的沮丧，然后疯狂。
Saying something over and over. It was later learned she was saying, please help, please help.
她一遍又一遍地在说着什么，后来才知道她是在说，请救救我，请救救我。
The followers of Jesus felt the same desperation as Jesus was being crucified.
耶稣的追随者感受到了与耶稣被钉在十字架上一样的绝望。
God created us in his image to worship him. Then we see man's sin destroyed God's beautiful plan.
上帝按照他的形象创造了我们来敬拜他，然后我们看到人的罪破坏了上帝美丽的计划。
The Garden of Eden was perfect until sin entered.
伊甸园本来是完美的，直到罪恶进入了它。
God in his divine being has worked everything out to restore us, a second chance and a way to be with him. His bridge of restoration is his son Jesus.
神在他神圣的存在中已经做了一切可以的事来恢复我们。第二次机会和与他同在的方式。他恢复的 中间的桥梁就是他的儿子耶稣。
The Gospel of Jesus Christ we find in John 1.
我们在约翰福音一章中找到了耶稣基督的福音。
Jesus came as a teacher, an example. Ultimately, he came to take our place on the cross for our sins.
耶稣作为夫子和榜样而来，最终他来代替我们，为我们的罪钉在了十字架上。
What a sacrifice he did for a world who rejects him. He loved us before we ever knew who he was.
他为拒绝他的世界做出了多么大的牺牲啊，在我们知道他是谁之前。
Think about that for a moment. Jesus died over 2,000 years ago. His love for us even when we had not been born yet.
在我们知道他是谁之前，他就爱了我们。想一想，耶稣死于2000多年前，即使我们还没有出生，他就已经开始爱我们。
If Jesus died and was placed in a tomb and didn't rise, where would we be? Everything we believe would be in vain. Vain means empty or worthless.
如果耶稣死了，被安葬在坟墓里，但是他没有复活，那么我们会在哪里呢？我们所相信的一切都会落空。Vain 这个词意味着空虚或者毫无价值。
The foundation of our faith is based upon Jesus being resurrected.
我们信仰的基础是耶稣的复活。
All they had to do was produce the body of Jesus. The most powerful men on the planet at that time couldn't do it.
他们所要做的就是生产耶稣的身体。当时呢，地球上最有权势的人都做不到。
He had risen from the grave, and many were transformed when they saw him. Over 500 people saw Jesus after he rose from the dead and conquered death.
他从坟墓中复活，许多人看到他的时候都改变转变了。耶稣从死里复活并战胜了死亡之后，有超过500多人看到了他。
The four Gospels give different perspectives, and together, they give a clear picture of Jesus' death, burial, and resurrection.
四本福音书提供了不同的视角，他们一起更清楚地描绘了耶稣的死亡、埋葬还有复活。
In John 20, Mary Magdalene was a follower of Jesus. She was saved out of demon possession and a horrible, troubled past.
在约翰福音二十章中，蒙大拿的玛利亚是耶稣的追随者，他从恶魔附身和可怕的过去中被拯救了出来。
After she got saved, she devoted her whole life following Jesus. Mary Magdalene was first to see the stone rolled away. She was desperate to find where they had taken Jesus' body.
得救之后，她一生都跟随耶稣。蒙大拿的玛利亚是最先看到石头滚开的，她急切地想知道他们把耶稣的尸体带到哪里去了。
In a little while, Simon and Peter at the tomb looked in and saw the linen and Jesus' body gone. They didn't know what was going on. It wasn't until later it made sense of him being raised from dead.
过了一会儿，西门和彼得在坟墓里往里看，在坟墓外往里看，发现亚麻布和耶稣的身体都不见了。他们不知道发生了什么，直到后来才明白，耶稣已经从死里复活了。
When Thomas saw Jesus, he was a doubter. He had to touch the scars to know it was him.
当托马看见耶稣时，他是一个持怀疑的态度，他必须触摸到恐惧才知道这是他。
In John 20:11, Mary Magdalene was brokenhearted and was weeping as she looked into the tomb. Then the two angels asked her why she is weeping. Humanly, she is crushed because her Lord and Savior is dead and missing.
在约翰福音二十章十一节中，蒙但拿的玛利亚查看坟墓的时候，心碎到流泪。然后两个天使问他为什么要哭呢？从人性的角度来说，他已经被压垮了，因为他的主和救主已经死去了，并且还失踪了。
The angels were saying, "We know why, but why are you weeping? Because you should know he is alive and right in front of her."
他们天使们说，我们知道为什么，但你为什么哭泣呢？因为你应该知道他还活着，就在他的面前。
I'm sure there were moments she had a feeling of, is this actually real? A few things that would be mentally hard to deal with. Angels talking to her, Jesus nowhere to be found, a very heavy stone moved. I'm sure there were many more.
我敢肯定，有那么一刻，她有一种感觉，这真的是真的吗？一些在精神上难以处理的事情，有天使对她说话，耶稣无处可寻，一块很重的石头被移开了。我敢肯定还有更多更多。
Then Jesus speaks to her in John 20:15. In that moment, everything changed. When she heard him call her by name, she immediately wanted to always be with him.
然后耶稣在约翰福音二十章十五节对他说话，在那一刻一切都变了。当他听到他叫他的名字时，他立刻想永远和耶稣在一起。
Jesus told her, you don't have to cling to me, the same he does for each one of his believers. They were all overwhelmed and excited to see him alive.
耶稣告诉他，你不必跟着我。他对他的每一位信徒也都是如此。看到他还活着，信徒们都感到不知所措，而且很兴奋。
We should too have this excitement about our Lord and Savior. He is alive and longs for us to have a personal relationship with Him.
我们也应该对我们的主和救主感到兴奋。他还活着，渴望和我们与他建立个人的关系。
I sometimes will actually talk to Him as if He is sitting or standing beside me, just because we can't physically see Him.Doesn't make him less real. He is a friend who sticks closer than a brother, the Bible says.
有时候我真的会和他说话，就好像他正坐在我或者站在我身边一样。仅仅因为我们无法亲眼看到他，并不代表他就不那么真实了。他是比圣经所说的兄弟更亲密的朋友。
I hope this devotion helps you see Jesus in a more personal way.A friend who is right beside you. God bless and have a great night.
我希望这篇见证呢，能帮助你以更个人的方式来看待耶稣，一个就像在你身边的朋友。上帝祝福保佑你们，祝你们有一个美好的夜晚。Thank you, Valerie.
Thank you, Justin.
Wow, thank you so much, Valerie. Thank you. Lou, teacher Lou also chose a song for us, so let's enjoy that, okay? Thank you so much. 好，陆老师给我们选的这首歌呢，大家一起来欣赏。
Yeah.
Wow. It's beautiful.
Oh, so sweet.
It's wonderful. Thank you so much. Thank you. So we're going to go for the Lord's Prayer. 请同工上那个屏幕主导文，谢谢。分享主导文。如果你的背景声音可以的话，哈，欢迎你跟读，老师读一句，我们读一句。
Okay, go ahead.
Okay, Valerie. Okay.
Please repeat after me. Our Father in heaven.
Our Father in heaven.
Hallowed be your name.
Hallowed be your name.
Your kingdom come.
Your kingdom come.
Your will be done.
Your will be done.
On earth as it is in heaven.
On earth as it is in heaven.
Give us today our daily bread.
Give us today our daily bread.
And forgive us our debts.
And forgive us our debts.
As we also have forgiven our debtors.
As we also have forgiven our debtors.
And lead us not into temptation.
And lead us not into temptation.
But deliver us from the evil one.
But the leader of the one.
Amen.
Thank you, Mary.